Hi, everybody. Thanks for joining us here on Geek Tech Industries. Stick is here, no Valley, due to circumstances beyond his control. However, we do have a very special match for you tonight. We have the other Red Five here to join us, as well as Stuart from our previous match. So both these gentlemen are very competitive players and quite good when they put their mind to it to reckon their opponents. So I'm really looking forward to seeing what they're able to fly tonight. So, well, they're just getting themselves placed here. You can see we've got the debris in place and all that. They're just getting their ships placed. Looks like... okay, Stuart has... Your list is 99 points?
Yes.
All right, so why don't you tell us what you are flying tonight?
So this is my regional test list number 2. I call it Roroche.
Roroche.
So that's a TIE Silencer reference with Kylo Ren. So he's got the First Order Vanguard title.
Yeah.
Push the limit. Advanced sensors, advanced optics, auto thrusters, and a couple of Rogue Squadron support craft.
Nice.
With Deadeye Harpoon missiles and long-range scanners.
Interesting.
So this list is all about getting in deep and shooting off his rockets.
I can't even go there. I can't even go there. You always eat what you shoot, right?
Yeah. Yeah, I could say that.
All right. And then Josh kind of brought a comfort list today, I think. It's going to be fun, though. So why don't you tell us what you're flying?
So I'm flying what I like to call technically a swarm, which consists of 4 bandit squadrons at 95s and the typical 52-point lone wolf dash render with HLC title Lone Wolf Ray.
All right. Not so bad. I like it. Okay, so I'm just going to get these guys set up here on Matt. All right, so there's the... There we go. There's the... Everything in place. Let me get the timer restarted. And we'll get this show on the road. All right, gentlemen, you are placed and ready. You're getting dialed in.
I'm up.
All right. So if you're watching, shout out. Let us know what you think about this different overlay that we're using. I could see some things I might want to adjust. I might want to put a little bit of a transparent, semi-transparent background behind the lists themselves just to help them pop. But otherwise, I think I like it so far.
Cool.
Ready?
Yeah, go ahead.
All right,
gentlemen, go for it. Oh, 4 bandits. Man, it's been a while since I've seen somebody fly a bunch of Z95s. Good to see. All right, there he is. So, slow rolling. Looks like taking some focuses.
I certainly can't barrel roll or target lock anything.
Nope.
I haven't slammed a ship in forever.
That's what she said.
That goes right into the purpose of the harpoons.
That's right. Oh, God.
Is it any speed maneuver of the maneuver of the initial maneuver?
That you have on your dial.
Right.
For which?
So, if you do a 3, you can do any 3
yes.
in the slam?
Yes.
Okay.
Yes.
All right.
And really, I mean, these ships have fantastic ability to slam hard. Didn't mean for that to sound as dirty as it went, but, you know.
And
we're gonna
do a 2 slam.
All right, slam it out.
And we'll do the same thing. All right, and why don't we find some disabled tokens? While I'm doing that, you can do your.
That's a good one, Jay. I like that. He says, "Rebel breakfast list." Pancake and Lynx. I like it. I like it. Gonna eat me some sausage.
That sounds good to me.
Could always go for some good breakfast. Breakfast for dinner? Why not?
And where's Carlo gonna go? Well, he's gonna go right into the back end of someone.
Man, you are just like R-rated today, aren't you?
It's the Imperials. They bring out the dirt.
Yeah. Too good.
All right, dolls up.
So there are no shots. Sweet tokens. Bank focus on Ray.
As anticipated, no shots in the first round. It's still just a bunch of positioning. Stewart's getting a little gung-ho with all the green on that dial. I think he...
it's fancy.
It is. It's honestly, it's addictive. Once you start flying this island, you're going to be like, oh my god, best ship ever. Zena, thanks for joining us. And Ray, you're back as well. Good to see you.
Sorry, just some last minute modifications.
Oh, so you're running the clock already, are you?
Yep.
Good to hear.
Gotta run it somehow.
Well, Ray, I hope this squad tickled your fancy.
Tea or coffee, gentlemen?
I have water.
Okay. Right. Donata for me.
Like tea or coffee?
Donata for me.
Nothing. All right.
Okay. Sorry about that.
Okay. So we got dials down.
Four's up. I just had to double check some
Z95s getting their first movement going. Bit of an aggressive turn here. I feel a whole lot of focus going on.
Only if you think that Z95s are aggressive.
Hey, they can be aggressive. You know, just like small terriers can be aggressive. Doesn't mean they're intimidating, just means they're aggressive.
They like to travel in a line to disguise the numbers.
And Ray says with a rebel yell, he said swarm, swarm, swarm. Nothing like a little bit of a Billy Idol quote.
Alright.
Hang on.
Oh, you don't have enough target locks to go around?
No, not enough target locks for everyone.
Okay.
If you don't mind.
Yeah, we'll get these here moving for you. Yeah. Oh, what?
Slow them up a little
slow
bit.
Slow roll.
And then I'll let you know what they're going to do in just a second. It's blue. So he just did a move. He's going to use his long range scanners and he's going to take a target lock on. Ooh.
I know, right?
So many choices! That guy. And.
Lucky number 10. Outside range 3. Outside range 2.
Yeah, as long as it's 3 or beyond. Yeah.
I'm missing a target lock.
I thought you said you got enough out.
I did. I'm missing the other end of it.
Uh oh.
Sorry, number 10 and number 11.
Alright.
I do not appear to have the other part of your target box here.
It's gotta be somewhere.
Can't have gone far.
It'll turn up. Turn up.
Alright.
And he's gone? Wrong speed. We're gonna boost. And do we want to take one now? Nah, we'll save that for a rainy day. Okay. We are good. No shots.
Yep, I would say there doesn't appear to be any shots. Got a couple of target locks pulled up. Not exactly sure where he's going. He's got a lot of maneuverability with those star wings.
Mr. Ren. Mr. Kylo Ren. Oh, I guess I should find that token too.
When you're this Ren, they call you Kylo?
Yes, they do. Yes, they do.
And he's got Matt the Radar Technician on his.
Yep, Matt the Radar Technician is on board.
The Back to Dials guys had a Matt the Radar Technician token for the condition. Yes. Kind of want one now, honestly. And they had port cards. They do nothing, and they take no slot.
Make you hungry.
Mm-hmm. All right, we'll do that. I don't know if that's the right choice, but that's what we're doing.
I'm not sure it's a spoiler, but it's definitely a behind the scenes. Apparently, all the porgs were in the movie simply because the entire island was covered in puffins.
Yes.
And it's a nature preserve, so they couldn't get rid of them. They couldn't do anything, so they're like, what are we going to do?
Write them in the script.
Yeah, exactly. Add them to the movie, everybody.
You're good?
Yes.
Let's do it.
I have some shooting going on. A whole lot of shooting going on.
I think so. Bandits' weapons. Heroes of the Rebellion.
Mm-hmm.
They've seen that
they're,
way.
They're naked, are they?
They are.
They are. They're simply bandits.
Naked bandits. There's a lot of innuendo
in
this,
terrifying.
In this cast.
That's terrifying.
They are not equipped with upgrades.
Wow, there's some beautiful flying going on here. Nice to see a...
That's pretty fancy formation flying.
Right? And nice to see a Z95 swarm flying in formation like this.
It's not quite a finger four, but it's a certainly a diamond formation for those who...
I got a feeling you're about to give it the finger, but, you know...
I'll give it the finger four. All right, now the next question is this guy going to hit that asteroid field?
Kylo's just like, he's how do I arc dodge this?
Simple. PS kill it. It's the only way you're arc dodging it, my friend. Just PS kill it.
PS kill everything.
It's the only way he's going to avoid getting shot by all those Z95s. So that's that guy.
Mm-hmm.
This guy is not doing that.
Like, I made a massive mistake.
I made a mistake. Personally, I would have banked one there, but that's just me.
Well,
these guys do have dead eye.
They have dead eye, yeah.
Yeah, they have dead
eye. Alright. So there we go. Those guys are done.
Oh, yeah, dead eye. So as long as you got somebody in arc, that's all that matters.
I like dead eye.
Alright.
Dash, executing a typical turn. Dash, hard turn 3.
Yep, dash 3.
Alright, I want to attempt a target lock on Kylo Ren.
Nice attempt.
Oh, so close.
You were like range 8.
How close was that? That'd be 5. That'd be 5.
I'm going to...
Xena says, puppies look weird with clothes on. She calls that
I says, pardon?
Actually, I'll target lock him if I can. He's out of range. Alright, well, I will target lock this guy.
Okay.
Mm-hmm. Alright, Kylo Ren.
Alright, Kylo, what are you going to do? Well, I think you're going to focus.
Alright, so...
Before you reveal the dial, you can look at the dial before you reveal
it. Oh, yeah,
it,
you can
right?
look at it. You just can't show it to anybody else yet.
Okay, that's what I thought it was. Alright, we're going to... What are we going
to
do?
You can always check your dial to make sure you don't end up screwing yourself accidentally.
Really? Because I end up doing that all the time.
You're just not supposed to.
You're just not supposed to adjust it afterwards.
Yeah. Oh, that's what I always make that mistake.
Not unless you're live on stream at Worlds.
That's
okay?
right. That's the only time that's allowed. We're gonna attempt to barrel roll this way. It is successful. And then we will reveal the dial for a 2.
So you're not pushing.
I did push. I took a focus before.
Oh,
I started.
And then he would have gotten the stress and then cleared it with the
executed. Okay.
Yes. Yeah. So, stress comes, goes away.
Oh, you focus then. Gotcha.
Yeah. Mm-hmm. So, focus, push the limit, barrel roll, do the green maneuver, mm-hmm. remove the stress.
Got it.
And, dog. Yeah, I think that's all that's going to happen there.
Somebody's going to get hurt real bad.
All right. So, I guess Kylo does shoot first, doesn't he?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, top of the pilot stack right now.
Who does he want to shoot first? That's the question of the day.
I think Dash is out of range.
Dash is out of range, but I do have a choice of a number of ships to pick.
Everyone's going to be at range 2.
Yeah, everyone's at range 2. Everybody's at range 2.
Everybody everywhere can honk on
what? Who am I going to shoot? Everybody's at range 2. I'm gonna shoot. Oops. I'm gonna shoot number.
I know, right? It's hard choice. It's a hard
it
choice.
Is a hard choice. I'm gonna shoot.
This is the altar card.
No, I wanna shoot the altar card.
Like, you, Mr. No Number.
This
take
is
it in the face.
This is the guy that's gonna win the game.
Yeah, right? Yeah.
Altart
Bandits.
Imdar Alpha.
You betcha.
I'm gonna shoot number. Oh my god, I don't know who 10, I'm gonna shoot.
11, 64.
Yeah, I'm gonna shoot number 11.
Number 11.
All right, number 11. All right, two crits.
What? Why 11? He's so far away.
Yeah, I know he's far away.
Oh, you're weakening him.
Nope.
Not doing anything to him.
Two evades.
Not even close.
I'd like to know how you do that.
Bandit squadron for life.
Yeah, because he's bandit squadron, that's why.
Yeah.
All right, HLC.
All right, so this looks obstructed.
Yep.
So you're going to get three dice.
Ooh, one to three.
All right, HLC.
Against the guy that's target locked. Oh,
yeah. Against Red Row. Okay.
Your attack is so
Red Row.
And I'm going to spend my target lock.
Yes.
To reroll.
There you go.
One die.
So there's three hits, another hit. Four hits. Solid strike. From
won't kill him.
Dash there. And looks like one evade.
Yeah, so three shield. Oh, I guess I should have numbered them. So we'll call the number one white guy and number two red guy, because I'm taking the shields off of number two.
Okay. Sounds good.
All right, now some return fire. We'll start with red guy. And it is range two.
Range two! Harpoon missile incoming.
Sorry, you're shooting number 11?
Number 11, yep. Yeah. Number 11 with red guy.
Okay, yeah.
I will spend the target lock.
Okay.
Why doesn't that ever roll?
Spending focus.
For three hits.
So you will get a harpoon condition.
So that was the target lock one and...
The
target lock. The harpoon condition does not resolve until after the attack is done.
Oh, okay.
If you kill him, he does not get the harpoon condition.
I will spend a focus to take just one damage and harpoon condition.
All right, so we have harpooned up.
Okay, sucking guy.
That's number 11.
Yep.
He has lost one shield. After a missile and Kylo Ren.
Yep.
Unbelievable.
That is Bandit Squad 11. I'll just choose one of them here.
I can't believe your roll.
And
he's
got one hit point left.
He's bandits are the men. No, he has three hit points left. He's taken one damage.
Oh, wow.
Yeah.
And nobody else has taken hits at all, right?
No.
Oh, no.
That guy's taken three
shields. Other row has taken three shields.
Yeah, three shields off of row two. Okay, so row one is going to shoot his only target. That's the guy with the fancy card.
Two.
One, two, and...
And this is the
harpoon. Row two has taken three damage, you
this
said?
Is also a harpoon.
So he's got three hull left on row two?
I'll spend it.
Is that correct?
Three gone on him.
So he's got four hull. He's just lost three shields.
Just three shields are gone.
Oh, okay. Well, they have three shields. Why is this one two there? Okay.
That's a little better.
That's proper. Sorry,
and
I messed that all
be
up. There we go.
Yes.
Yeah, I totally messed that up. What are we doing? That's the wrong guy.
I'm going to spend it and take two shields.
There we go. I was messing with Kylo. That's why I looked wrong. Kyle's 4-2, right?
Alright, now comes the return fire. That's going to be painful.
Alright. How many of these guys can hit Kylo?
All of them can.
Okay, and they're all at range 2. So, I will shoot at Kylo right here with my focus token, number 64. Spend focus for one hit.
And focus up.
Wow.
Is that one hit on Kylo?
Yeah.
Assign that condition, sir.
So you're saving your focus?
Yep. Okay. And you have the Kylo Ren. Who was it?
That
guy. And which
track down a crit pilot crit card you pull and
which pilot? Do you want blinded, Oscar Zero, stunned pilot, shaken pilot?
Give him the stunned pilot. Which is the one that allows him not to shoot?
Blinded.
Yep, blinded pilot.
Now it doesn't affect him right away, but the next time he suffers a crit, that gets applied.
And the crit will seek through shields.
And that was number... That was no
just
number?
Put it right there. Yep. And then you reshuffle that.
This guy right here. Against Kylo. It's number 10. He has a focus token. Two hits.
Wow. Jeez, what the heck? Co-bandit.
Oh my god! You can't really see that happening.
So, the...
Kylo has taken a hull now as well, eh?
Yep.
Yep.
And the condition changes because you must change it.
Yep.
You lost your shield.
Yeah, and my hull.
And then you lost your shield and a hull.
So you have three hull. You should have three hull.
You have three hull left.
Yeah. Now the target of the condition changes to the last guy to damage you.
Wow. Okay, so that's six dice.
Okay. Yeah.
Now the card itself that's attached to it doesn't change.
That's next, right. Next I'm shooting with this guy who has no tokens. One hit.
There is at least one evade.
Okay. What was the range on that? Because auto thrusters might have triggered.
No, it's range two.
Oh, is it two?
It's range two. We checked that
already. And then this guy here, range two, no tokens. No hits.
That's a little bit better.
Okay. Who has the condition?
Number 10.
Okay.
He's just like, oh, I'm mad at you. Oh, I'm mad at you now.
He's just mad. Oh, you hit me. Screw you. Oh, you hit me. Screw you.
Yeah.
Screw that guy.
Screw that guy, too. Two guys harpooned, eh?
Yep.
And, oh, no. No number lost all his shields? And the other one lost one?
The other one is full health.
Oh, he's still full health?
Yep.
No. He's lost a shield, otherwise he wouldn't be harpooned.
So oh, I thought you were talking about the Star Wings.
This guy has lost two shields.
Yeah. There we go. And the other one lost one.
Yes.
There. Xena asks if you're thinking about bringing Imperials to regionals. And yeah, this is one of the lists that you're planning.
This is one of the ones I'm thinking of, and I think I may have to rethink about how to fly it.
That is always the thing. You can have a great list on paper, but if you're not sure where to put your ships, you're going to have a bad time.
Right. This one will need a lot of practice.
Yeah.
Oh, shot that harpoon too.
Kylo's got such a great dial. I'm never sure whether to push him first into the engagement or have him follow up. A lot of intense thought going on right now over where am I going to go? What am I going to do?
Oh, what's happening? Where's everybody going? Oh, not good. I've taken one shield off of one Z95.
Yeah, you took two shields off him.
Oh, did I take... Oh.
Two shields and one off one other. So
I was hoping to pop one right off the board.
It's not the end of the world. They got a couple of harpooned guys. You just got to get some more crits in. Which is not going to be super difficult, I don't think. The other thing with having many ships on the board is making sure that you plan your maneuvers well enough that you don't collide all of them together. Mm-hmm.
Two's up.
Okay. So, first
thing. That guy got a focus
first.
For a reason?
Nope.
Okay.
Just because he never said.
Pre-focused.
He pre-focused. Oh, I should have known, of course.
Just for clarity, I have them arranged. Like, my ships are arranged.
Okay.
So once some of them die, I'll start putting the dials right next to them.
Boom.
Looks like them.
Yep.
take it.
Yeah, I'm not sure what to do with Kylo for the most part yet, Rey. I have yet to fly him. I've seen several people fly him.
He's really expensive.
He is.
47 points, that gives him 2-bit over Miranda.
Yep. You can spec him easily over 50. My favorite build for him is about 45. And it's almost identical to the build I put on my Poe. So prime thrusters and intensity. Fire control system in this case, though, because he's got the system slot.
No.
Oh!
You messed up everything.
Everything!
Now my maneuver's all screwed up.
I was keenly aware that your corner was just in the way of my 3K turn with this guy. So, I know where he's going. This guy also has a K-turn.
Oh, wow, he's going to actually K-turn into the debris. Brave!
I'm hoping to set off the harpoon and hit Kylo.
That would be really awesome.
That would be pretty funny.
Because it's all ships at range one, right?
Oh,
yep.
So it would be all those. You almost got a dead man switch.
You ready?
Pretty close.
Oh my god! Yeah!
All right. Harpoon goes
harpoon
off.
Vision. Everybody at range one takes a damage.
Yeah, it hits him.
All right, so
everybody. Oh, jeez.
Oh, you ruined your maneuver.
Yeah, I did ruin my maneuver. Too.
All right,
okay, so everybody
takes a damage.
A damage.
He takes. He's number 64.
Well, you did the crit on
Kylo takes a damage.
Does he?
Yeah, takes a damage.
Takes a crit and then.
And he takes a damage.
Okay, then you take the one damage and then the condition falls off.
Yeah. So his crit hit his shield and then the harpoon explodes. To do a damage.
Yep.
There you go. And now the harpoon condition falls off.
Number 10
takes one more as well.
Takes one.
There you go.
And so each of your ships took a damage.
Yep. Yeah.
3 for 3.
Woo!
Well, I took 4 damage from that, but I'll take it.
All right, so.
All planned.
Each
all
of your ships took one.
Except for Indar Alpha. And number 11 took 2. So he's at one hull now.
Oh. Okay, so Imdar Alpha took one.
Okay, I have a Zed at
one hit point.
One hit point, two at one shield, and one at zero shields. So Kylo's got 2 health left.
There we go.
Yep.
And he's still got
that. And Dash is still fine. And currently you have a Rogue Squadron with 6 hit points, a Rogue Squadron with 3, and Kylo with 2.
Yeah, this is not going to end well for me.
Alright, and you're Rose.
Alright, so he's going to do hard 3 over this guy.
He's going to roast me.
And then. Let's see. Da-da. Where's he going?
Interesting.
Oh man, that was beautiful. I was like, man, I hope I crit myself. And it worked.
Yeah, you couldn't have planned that. Alright, so that's gonna turn that off and he's gonna take
a guy hanging out there.
Yeah, the beautiful crit.
I was like, what's going on? Why is there still a crit on the screen? What, oh my god!
Couple over there.
So I'm not crazy about harpoons unless you have a way to set them off before your enemy gets close to you.
Exactly. You need more ways to drop them in.
Oh, we need some markers.
I got one here.
Mark that guy.
I think actually concussions work better on the gunboats, to be honest. Just how I feel about it.
I think if you have enough.
Bally was flinging concussions at me last week and was getting like 4 dice, 4 hits almost every single time.
Just put this gun? Yeah, you fit.
Jeez, it's pretty crazy that he does.
Wow, he actually gets out.
You might not be happy that you did.
Go,
well,
go.
Well, yeah, that's not exactly the best place for him to be.
Well, you did a 3?
Yeah.
Yeah, you can still slam 3.
I will slam 3. Which way am I going, though?
Do you want that harpoon condition so I can't kamikaze myself on you anymore? I could just slide out of it.
Just hand it over to him. It's fine. It's totally fine.
You have two weapons disabled tokens.
Yeah, because I turned his harpoons back on.
How? With the reload?
Yep.
Because you don't have... I thought you have a long-range scanner.
Oh, no. Can't do that with a long-range scanner. Yep, yeah, can't do that. That's right.
Yep.
You are correct.
Yep. No advance. No, all that stuff for you.
Yeah, you really need to get the heck out of Dodge.
I would. Just saying.
Yeah, let's do this. This way.
Yeah, it turns out from like two range ones to two range threes.
Yeah. Way better odds. Way better odds.
Okay.
You blocked me. No, not quite.
No, yeah, you're safe.
Well, that's subjective. All right, and I'm going to take a...
safer, maybe?
Focus.
Okay.
Sweet at 95 plus, right?
That little Z-Swarm is doing great work, man.
They're the guys.
It's true.
They get things done.
There's a reason there's so many of them, right? They're good for a reason. 12 points, fantastic efficiency. I love Z's.
Alright, we're going to go four straight.
Oh, definitely want four Z's rather than, like, corny one.
Yeah, I would say that 4Z is definitely a substantial improvement over Kornhorn. Oh, you did advanced sensors, eh?
No, I'm trying to...
That's true, yeah.
I'm going to advance sensors now. Afterwards.
Oh.
He's...
Which just means it's just sensors now.
Post-sensor.
Yeah, okay. It's just...
Post-sensors. We live in a post-sensors world now.
It's a post-holder. Yeah. It takes holes for posts. I think you should take your grave.
Yeah. That's not going to get
nice.
Close enough. That's not going to get
oof.
Close enough.
Oh, man. You should just focus a bit.
It doesn't have evade.
Shucks.
It's one of the one of the few ties that doesn't have an evade.
I'm not a fan of the silencer. I don't think it's good. Test pilot blackout.
If you fly
sure.
it right, I think it's great. I think it's great.
But not
to be honest.
Yeah, I'm not flying
it.
It
takes
right.
it's a nimble ship that takes significant practice to get good, in my opinion. And it's unforgiving.
It is very unforgiving. And when you blank out six dice,
yeah,
that is very unforgiving.
Well, you chose not to spend your focus that first time.
I did choose to. I only had one eyeball though, so it wasn't that good. That is really close on the range. Okay, so, yeah.
Alright, into combat I guess we get.
I don't know. We do not have range.
Alright, so combat.
Yep, I'm not shooting this round.
I'm going to take
that focus.
I'm going to take that focus. Alright, so Kylo's not shooting.
Yep.
I have no shot on Kylo because he's out of range.
Yep.
I have no shot on him because he's in range. So I'm going to shoot this guy, who
mm-hmm.
happens to be
range 2.
Just right. Range 2.
Just the right spot.
Just the right amount of range.
To die.
He's not going to die.
He
has,
won't
like,
die.
6 health. Heavy laser cannon. So I got
whoa.
3 hits and a crit. The crit turns down to a hit, and I can lone wolf to reroll the blink.
4 hits. Yeah. Dash HLC lone wolf is hard to deal with.
Can I cry? Can I complain about dice when they do nothing but turn up blanks?
100%.
Absolutely.
Those don't get flipped over. Because that's, like, the fourth roll now that's happened.
You...
cannot shoot.
No shot with him?
Nope.
If I noticed your weapon's disabled, I wouldn't have pulled the focus. Wasted focus.
Fine. What are you ever going to do with 3 focuses anyway?
It's extreme. extremely useful. So he's at range 2, and he's at range 3. And he's at range 3, and at range 3. So I'm going to shoot at the Rogue Squadron with this at 95. Who blanks out? And with Debris at 95. Who does not blank out? He gets 2 crits.
Who's shooting at whom?
He loves crits, this guy.
Has he got range?
Range 3. So you get 3 dice, my friend.
Alright, so... So row number 1
double
has...
Crit.
He's dead anyhow.
Oh, does that kill him?
Yep.
Oh, man.
Oh! Which one is that?
Oh, my God.
Row 1, Whitey.
I know that was some awful flying, left, but... Eh? I cannot believe these dice rolls are ridiculous, awful.
Alright, well, I have a wasted focus because I didn't spend it.
And Kylo is still packing his, still at 2 hull?
Yeah.
Okay.
And I bank one of those 2 focuses.
Alright, there we go. So into the end phase we go.
Let's see. This game is over.
It's not going to be much longer for this world,
this
don't think.
This game is over. I can guarantee that I will not take a Z95 off the board. And Dash is a long way from dying.
Yeah, Dash has got a lot to go, that's for sure. Woof. And puppies.
They're the guys.
Well, my first mistake was trying to joust them. And realistically, I should have popped one on the first turn.
Oh, I can't. I'm surprised he didn't. I'm honestly surprised he didn't.
I'm also surprised. That was silly.
I pumped 6 dice into one and one hit.
I would almost, just staying here, I would almost say that because you don't necessarily have a fully reliable way of pulling up crits to trigger harpoons.
I would change those into
concussion missiles and just go for the 4 hits. And guidance chips.
And if you have Deadeye?
Yeah, concussions and chips. Yeah.
Deadeye, concussion, guidance.
Yep.
Perfect.
Yep. I think you're right.
Because then you can spend your focus to turn off focus results and you're changing
and the
2 blanks and the hits in.
Yeah, exactly. So it's just putting through damage.
Yeah. When Bally was flinging concussion missiles at me last week, every concussion missile he flung at me was 4 hits.
Yep.
And like my bomber, my resistance bomber was like, oh, 4 hits. I blank out in my defense and take 4 more hits. Okay.
Yeah, I'm good.
It's very, very similar to an opening scene to a movie.
Mm. The Empire Strikes Back?
Yes! Ish. Do Imperials cry? Yes, Imperials do cry.
Yeah.
You just don't see it because they have full face masks
most of
the time.
That's right.
Number 10.
Little fact, that's why Stormtroopers can't hit anything. They're just constantly crying all the time.
Because they keep losing their buddies.
There's no one left on Alderaan to cry.
Ouch, too soon, man.
My home world.
Hey, at least you weren't Tycho, you know, on a phone call home to your parents when it exploded.
Hey, so what's going on there? Oh, you know, well, we're
that roaring sound in the background.
Hello, what's that high squish squealing turned off? What, it sounds like a nuclear blast, actually. Now that you how come you're not talking to me?
Yeah, your call has been disconnected due to technical difficulties.
Because the answering machine survived.
No, that would have come through from the central operator on Coruscant. 64.
That's right, it's from the Holonet switching office.
They pay those operators good coin, by the way.
Oh, yeah.
I think that this was off the dead guy. You know what? We'll just say it was from him.
No, we spent his target lock, so you're right, it was off the dead guy. The dead guy. That's your dead guy. Oh, that's why I was playing with your ship.
Sorry,
that's,
it's all
that's
my fault.
Failed.
It's all my fault.
Yeah. Wasn't my bad flying at all.
They did not believe in you.
They were like, man, I'm not your ship.
My dad backed you.
I'm not a... My dad's not a phone.
Yeah. I threw it on the ground.
Just another guy. There we go. Okay.
All right. Starwing is going to die this turn. Ooh, he makes the turn.
Holy.
He makes the turn.
He's the guy. The guy that no one believed in.
Yep. No one believed in him. Yeah, we're gonna not shoot this round, I suppose. I don't even know which one he is, that guy. Alright, we're not shooting.
Are you reloading?
Yeah.
Okay.
Hey, reload those bombs!
What?
What bombs? We don't have bombs, we have missiles! Ah, reload those missiles! Ah, now I can't shoot!
It's too late now!
Why do I feel like the Japanese during the Battle of Midway? Put the bombs on the aircraft! But they have the aircraft carriers. Well, put the torpedoes on the aircraft. No recall and put the bombs back on.
All right. Focus.
Is that too soon?
Nah, that was over 70.
No. That was 70 years ago. It's all good.
It's not too soon. It's fine. It's fine.
All right. What's happening here? You're gone there. You're gone. Well,
you can't advance sensors because you're stressed.
No, I can't. I can, however, do a two-turn. Two-turn or not two-turn? That is the question.
Ooh.
I'm going to turn there.
He wants to be?
No, he doesn't want to be there at all. He wants to be here.
Put yourself closer to my sleeper agent in the back.
Yep. Yep, that goes there. Your dial back.
Well, you have two dials.
I have two. Where'd the third one go?
Alright, so we're good. Start of combat.
Yes, start of combat.
Alright, I will not pull a focus off Ray.
Okay, no range focus pull. I will take a range one shot at number 64.
Number 64.
Oh, hang on. Who has damage?
Number 11.
Number 11
has no focus and only one health.
Yeah, 11 is like, please don't kill me!
Number 11.
You could kill a Z95.
I could at least take one ship off and not have an awful 100-0 loss.
Mm-hmm.
I think that's what I'm going to do. I'm going to shoot number 11. Number 64 is the one we got one. Hold on, I got four dice. I'm going to shoot number 11.
No Vanguard title for you.
Oh, hey, how does that work? I don't even remember.
There has to be just one ship.
Has to be only one ship.
Oh, one ship.
Or when defending, you can throw it away to reroll.
Not even one. That would have been useful. Not even one enemy ship. Just one ship.
One ship.
Yep.
What? If the defender is the only ship in your firing arc.
Yep. So you have to be like.
So you can't even
there.
Have your own ships in your arc.
Nope. You have to be in front.
Well, that's a dirty title. It costs way too much.
Well, you can also...
It's worth it to sacrifice to
sacrifice
reroll a bunch
to
of
reroll three evades.
Yeah, so we're going to shoot number 11.
Okay, four dice.
Ooh, don't want to spend those focus. I have a return fire at possible range three.
That's range two.
I think that's range two.
Wait,
well, the way I've been rolling my defense dice lately,
wait,
I'm going to save...
Do you think has range 2?
No, I'm just kidding.
That's definitely
that's
range,
gonna be
yeah.
range
2. I will spend my focus.
Do it, buddy!
I got to take something off.
Take something off the board.
Got to do one thing.
Oh, sorry.
That's okay. It's...
And he's
there
dead.
You go.
All right.
And that's a dead 11. Womp.
He was stressed anyways.
All right.
All right. 12
points off the board for Stuart.
And Dash does
woo-hoo!
Not have a shot.
I'm still losing.
I believe. No shot.
You know what? Even if you kill another one, he's still ahead on points.
I know.
All right. He has no shot. All right. You can shoot. No, you can't.
No, he can't shoot.
He has no shot.
He has no shot.
He has a shot, and he has a shot. Mm-hmm. So he's going to shoot first.
Yep.
Glory. It's going to be glorious.
Yeah, harpoon condition's going now, right?
Oh, barely. Oh, yep. That's so close to range 2.
Ooh.
Alright, range 3. Unmodified.
Seriously?
Two hits. What the shit?
Versus four unmodified dice.
Oh,
I bet you get auto thrusters.
That's rough, buddy.
Yeah, and I wouldn't even get my auto thrusters, but it did get two.
But it's
focus.
Two.
But you're
so
good.
It's enough.
Yeah.
All right, and then this one here is at range.
Take the range three,
three.
Shot at that guy.
So you're going to get three dice on that gunboat, too. And then one hit.
One hit.
A little better. That's a little better.
That's an evade at least.
All right. I'm going to bank that on.
Okay. Did you take your doll back?
I did.
Okay.
Well, that's a good start.
One less dial.
Yeah.
These guys are getting pretty warm.
Use your Z's bunch.
What?
No. Zed much?
Maybe.
Zed much?
They're less warm than they would be because I hold my dials on the inside.
Ah, yes.
Yeah, I always...
people who...
rubbing the
edge. I need to start doing it like this.
Yep.
Like, so that...
my first X-Wing dial looks so rough right now. Oh my god.
So they look venerable.
That's how my scum dials are. Dirty scum player. That's why I'm not doing so well flying the Empire. Okay.
Honestly, I've been trying to find a compelling scum list with the new stuff, and I can't.
It's hard. They're not in a good place.
I'm having trouble wrapping my head around the Kimagila.
Hey, Kimagila.
All right. Now I'm inspired to make a Kimagila list. Call it Hey Kimagila. I mean, I've got one that I want to fly that is really stupid shenanigans that uses a low pilot or a very low agility, low pilot skill ship. One of the one pilot skill scourges.
I think that you should fly.
Okay, two's up.
You should fly like two of them with.
Two of them with Fen Rao actually works out pretty
that
well.
That goes away.
Ketsu or Ventress.
Ooh, that could be cool too.
Time Walk Ventress.
Yeah.
And two of those guys.
I like the Twin Shadows.
And you try to attract them into your Bulls of Firing Arc.
Yep.
I like the Twin Shadows. That's
right.
That's a good list.
You're good?
No, the list I'm looking at trying out has R5 TK, which lets you target lock and attack allies, and Scrambler Missiles.
Mm-hmm.
And I intend to shove a Scourge down your throat and then hit it with the Scrambler and jam everybody around him.
Oh, no.
He was going that way. I know he was.
Which way?
That way.
Like that?
No. Where you had him before you moved him.
Oh.
What? He's just messing
with
you.
You know you can
fix
it.
He's just messing with you.
Alright, this guy.
Good job making all of us second guess.
Like, what? What? What's going on?
Just like, I trust you.
I wouldn't.
Oh, Night Xena, thanks for joining us.
Oh my gosh, past my bedtime. Good thing,
I
don't have to work tomorrow.
You're like, oops, I'm leaving. He did it too big. To the right. Alright. That's my Z's. There's only three of them.
Well, I guess to take focus.
Oh man, he's got his shot back.
That's it for me.
Oh boy! Oh, Dash just doing a short scoop there.
Just being the guy. To see if I can barrel roll.
That's skirting the edge awful close.
He's fine.
He'll be okay. It's fine. It's fine. Really, it's fine. I just keep telling myself that.
Yeah, here's your. Duh. do shed your stress, though.
Yes. Stress is gone.
Oh, I thought you were going to book it. That's why I moved Dash this way. I was like, well, if I'm not going to get a shot Kylo, I might as well get a shot in that gunboat. Now
not so
I
much.
I might have a shot in Kylo. I might have a double modded shot in Kylo. Alright. Start of combat. I'm going to take a focus off Ray. Yep. Alright. Kylo has no shot.
No shot for Kylo.
Dash has a range 2 shot, and he is range 3 from his closest allies, and one wolf will proc if I get blanks.
Oh!
Plenty of blanks.
Plenty of blanks to reroll.
And
that's
I'm
going to
spend my focus to turn up 2 for 3 hits.
Going from 1 hit to 3, I think that's pretty good.
That focus.
Nope, I need that focus.
Oh, you want to shoot me?
Well, go out, go on a blaze of glory. Go on a blaze of glory. I think I'm too close to shoot him.
Yep.
Not too close for him.
He's the most damaged one, anyways.
Yeah. Okay,
and
so
if you blow him up with your missile, it won't explode on Kylo. Cause
no, he has a Kylo condition.
Ooh.
Which could work in his favor.
Not really.
we'll spend the focus.
Alright, so if I get 2, he'll survive. He does not survive.
That goes away. The card just goes in the discard pile, doesn't it?
No, the card stays on the condition until it's used.
Yep, until it's used. The condition can pop around.
Oh, wait, the condition moved over here because he shot Kylo, didn't he?
No.
Oh, he hasn't shot Kylo yet.
Not yet.
It's only when you hit it.
Lower pilot skill.
Right, okay.
Okay. Alright, so.
Yep, right on the corner.
Range 2. Don't need mods, just roll natties.
And he blanks out and Kylo goes pop.
Oh man.
Game over.
Oh,
there's no way.
You're just gonna call it?
Yep, now I called it. You can shoot at him, but I'm not gonna defend myself. He's only got one hull left.
Maybe we still have to roll dice.
And I'm gonna spend my focus for 2 hits.
Well, I got 20.
I'll roll for you. Let's see. There's one.
I got 24
points.
You had
one hit point left, was it?
24 points.
24 points? It's not 100 nothing.
Nope.
I got annihilated. Okay, so let's do a recap of what...
wow, that was
what
brutal.
Happened. That was brutal. Okay, so first
thing... That was a paddling.
First thing...
I was so lucky.
Don't joust Z95s.
No, actually.
Oh,
you didn't
that's what you get for.
You didn't necessarily do it wrong. You weren't able to maximize your shots on them, though.
Yep, like as in throwing blanks?
Yeah, well, and honestly, just because you can slam doesn't mean you should.
You split up your.
I did.
You split your arcs up. And you weren't able to converge everything on one dude. And I would make those adjustments to guidance chips, concussion, and dead eye.
Yeah, I like chips. I think they're a much better choice.
I am
simply
constantly waffling between guidance chips and long range sensors because both have their place.
I used to fly Kato Lichos with concussion missiles, and any time I shot those concussion missiles, I would almost every time get 4 hits.
3 or 4, almost every time, exactly.
Yeah. So,
if you do long-range scares instead of guidance,
guys,
though, you can get crack shot.
Oh, I saw Xena go, yeah. All I see is Xena talking. Yeah, Xena talked a lot. Everybody else was just too busy watching her head in the background.
Which means you have more damage potential, and I think that things that drop your target locks are going to be more common than things like Hotshot Copilot.
I agree. You're going to see Black
so,
One and countermeasures a lot more often.
So, the Deadeye is better for getting your munitions off, but the long-range scanners and crack shot is better for your ability to do damage if they don't have a way of shedding target locks.
Yeah. You're pretty much guaranteed on large base ships nowadays, you're going to see countermeasures almost everywhere.
Yeah.
Almost.
There's a very few times you're not going to see countermeasures on a dash.
Such as when you can't afford it because you,
you just
too many other good ships you want to fit in your squad.
Exactly, exactly. So
yeah, Deadeye, concussions. And
oh, by the way, Indar Alpha was the one who killed Kylo Ren.
Oh,
yeah, I'm just going to throw that out there.
Go Indar! All right, guys. Well, thanks very much for joining us. We really appreciate you guys sticking it out for the second match. And really appreciate both you guys coming over. Thanks so much.
Yeah, it was fun.
So always
and thanks
a good
for
time.
Having us.
Hey, anytime. You guys are always welcome to come back and join us anytime you have time.
On a Thursday night during the stream, specifically.
Yeah. Oh. Yeah, so you can't just come and set up shop. I'm sorry.
Oh. Hey, I'm here to play X-Wing.
All right, guys, so I think we're going to call it here. So don't forget to like and subscribe. Leave some comments. If you saw us doing something wrong, let us know. If you saw us doing something right, let us know. We always appreciate that positive feedback as well.
I have parting comments.
Oh, excellent.
Keep your eyes open on the Other Red 5 X-Wing blog for announcements about Black Moon Season 3. And Stardust Series 2018.
Ooh, those are both exciting events, guys. That's big news. So, what's the address for that? The Other Red 5 at WordPress?
WordPress.ca, I think.
All right. Well, we'll have that in the description for the video for you, so don't worry about that.
You just Google it.
Yeah.
I'm the only Other Red 5.
Yeah. So put the Other Red 5 into Google, and that will be the one you find. We'll also try to have a link from our Facebook page, so go and check that out, facebook.com/geektechindustries as well. And don't forget as well, go check out our Patreon, patreon.com/geektechindustries.
Also, Geek Tech Industries will distribute in person if you're a local, a Cantina Astromech. Anyone who can explain the relevance of saying that they're the Other Red 5.
Yep. If you can come to me and say, I know who the Other Red 5 is, and you don't say his name, and you say the other correct person, you can get that Cantina Astromech. What's a Cantina Astromech, you say? Well, it is a fantastic card used in the Railway League in Vancouver. It's a astromech slot, or it's an astromech that does not consume an astromech slot. Apply this mech to any ship. Once that ship is destroyed, exchange this card for a beer. So it's a droid that brings you free beer.
So check out Railway Squadron if you're ever in Vancouver, BC.
Yep.
They're a bunch of cool dudes.
Really cool nerds like beer. Kind of like the best nerds do. Right on, guys. So thanks very much for joining us, and we will see you guys next time here on the mat or table.
Oh, party foul.
So if you